Hi there, welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to fix folder access denied problem on Windows 10. So just right click on folder and choose properties. Under the folder properties, choose security and just click on advanced and follow the further instructions to fix this problem. It is done, guys. And now, guys, you can easily delete your folder. So if you found this video useful, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.